Who's already been sentenced to death and is also serving a sentence of life behind bars for two other murders is back in North Carolina, where a grand jury believes he killed a couple on a hike. News 4's Mike McCormick is live and local from our Spartanburg newsroom. Mike, this too could be a death penalty case, right?
Yeah, that's right, Carol. The U.S. Attorney's Office is waiting for approval from the Department of Justice to pursue the death penalty.
The people living on this street here in Hendersonville have been waiting nearly 4 years for closure.
We've probably known them for 18 years.
John and Irene Bryant lived here until October 2007 when they took a hike in the Pisgah National Forest and never made it home.
As things unraveled, we weren't really sure, you know, of course, you know, who the perpetrator or perpetrators were, but now that, everything's falling into place, I think it's pretty clear what had happened and who was responsible.
Last month, a grand jury indicted Gary Michael Hilton for the robbery, kidnapping, and murders of the Bryants. Those indictments allege that Hilton killed Mrs. Bryant in the Pisgah National Forest, which is where her body was eventually found. The indictments also allege that Hilton kidnapped Mr. Bryant to get money and then used a firearm to kill him between October 21, 2007 and February 2008 in the Nantahala National Forest, which is where his body was later found. Today in the federal courthouse in Asheville, Hilton pleaded not guilty.
We just hope that Gary Hilton can be brought to justice. Quickly.
Longtime neighbor Matt Madison says he's followed the developments in this case and plans to see them through by being in court till the end.
I think it would honor the Bryant family for many of us here on the street to do that, and I think some of us will. Absolutely.
The trial is scheduled to start on September 6th, but Hilton's attorneys say they will likely ask for an extension. Mike McCormick, WYFF News 4, live tonight in the Spartan.